Our brothers and sisters, in the name of Jesus Christ. The Lord will prosper you in anywhere you go in Jesus' name. A national trade law enforcement agency, no enemy of war shall be put to shame. I say no enemy of war shall be put to shame. You will lead the agency high. There is no love in national trade law enforcement agency. At the cost of this life, it shall be lifted up in Jesus' name. We are one. We are one. Thank you all. I bless you all in Jesus' name. And the brothers say you have the seed to sow. For still our brothers, our Muslim brother in our midst, that he wants to sow a seed. Please, that brother, can you come out? Can you come out? That you want to sow a seed is happy.
Hallelujah. I wish I can open my heart this morning. I see how tough I am. We are so happy. We are so happy. You know, when I heard this morning, I was like, wow. This is the first time. Officials of the chapel, we welcome you all. And God bless you. And God will continue to increase you. And God will continue to bless you and bless you and bless you and bless you. Welcome.
Thank you and God bless you. Then, we have something to say. Praise the Lord!
And I see other people from not my religion coming out to celebrate. It's a very great thing in my life. This is something that I can never forget in my life. This is a big testimony in my life. My brothers, I welcome you and I'm very proud of you. This is a very good example. We be something who was not around until you are outside. For being you around, we dance here, we saw a seed to motivate this chapel. And you people are not around, so for that, God is definitely blessing you where you should be. I know you believe that I want equal. I'm sowing 20,000 naira a seed on behalf of you people.
In the midst of your people, you shall be honored by God. You shall be honored by God. In anywhere you are, you shall be honored by God. In national trouble,